Hey, Alex here with cashbuyersinternational.com. The question that I'm gonna answer for you today is it possible to sell a house with cockroaches in it? So, is it possible to sell a house with lots of roaches in it? And the answer is yes, you can, but as long as you make the potential buyer aware of the situation. As long as you disclose it to the potential buyer, I don't think you should have a problem at all if they are willing to go ahead and buy it anyway. So, in order not to have any problems with disclosure laws, I would make them aware of the situation. I would tell them that the property is infested with roaches and see if they are willing to go ahead and buy it. So I would disclose it to them. Anyhow, I hope this answers your question. So if someone is willing to buy the property with the roaches in it, then you can go ahead and sell it to them. Just want to let you know that here at cashbuyersinternational.com, we buy houses that are infested with roaches. We will buy a property as is, no questions asked, in the sense that after we find out everything we need to find out about it, if it's pest infested, we will buy it as is. You do not have to clean it up, get rid of the roaches or other pests. Get a fast and free, no obligations cash offer on our website, cashbuyersinternational.com. Or to listen to a 24-hour pre-recorded message, you can call 866-632-0161. That's 866-632-0161. And so if I've answered your question today about whether you can sell a property with roaches in it, yes, it is possible. And so just make sure you disclose it to the potential buyer. So, if you got some good information today from this little video, please leave a comment or question in the comment box, like the video, or subscribe for more videos. Again, you can leave a question or a comment for me, and I'll try to answer it as soon as possible. This is Alex with CashBuyersInternational.com. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.